Hello everyone, my name is Einkar. Before we mentioned I had people in my head, it's sort of like a bootleg dissociative identity disorder because I don't really switch between them. It's like, they're just like characters, you know, friendly characters that are in your head that talk to you sometimes. But it's nothing like crazy like schizophrenia or dissociative identity disorder. It's just characters in your head. They don't control you or make you do anything. So don't think that. This is also a channel update. I'm really scared, okay? I see these channels with like 20 subscribers, 50 subscribers, and all the time it says, sometimes it says, no videos are uploaded to this channel, and what I'm assuming that means is the channel got deleted somehow from the third strike. And I'm not really sure how this is happening. So, I don't know if I should stay away from music. I don't know what's happening to these channels. I mean, surely they know about the copyright strike and they know they just can't. Because by the first one, you get scared and you start researching like crazy. So, they probably did the research. So, something is happening to these people that's making their channel get deleted that we don't know about. And maybe they're not getting the message in the email, or because YouTube said that if someone changes their copyright law or copyright agreements, that they'll put it in your email address, or maybe that's just not happening. I don't know. I'm scared. I kind of wish they just straight up gave it to you on YouTube Studio, just like let you know on your notifications or something on the website itself instead of going to your email or giving you a text message or something like that. I just think that's stupid, but you know. Anyways, I might stop the. I may or. Pretty scared right now. I might stop.